Hey everyone, Blue Season, I'm playing some more Banjo-Kazooie. Today, we're actually going to be doing some Gobi's Valley. But first things first, I want to come over here. And over here, kill that guy. And we're just gonna hit the switch, and that will spawn that thing spinning around like crazy. Get feathers while we're at it. Okay, there we go. Yes, we did. Okay. And now, we're gonna do a little trick I like to call lazy. Okay, missed. It's fine. Go! Oh wait, come on. This trick has worked every time. There we go. Okay. So you just clip that little thing and you get a jiggy that way. Cheating, basically. Sometimes not really cheating. Kind of cheating. And then we run up. And we go through the snow door, and that's how we get there. Ow. Last episode, we did everything we could do in Freezy's Peak, I believe. So this episode, we're gonna do everything that we can currently do in, Gobi's Valley. Which actually, I believe, is everything you need to do. And then, if I do all of that in this episode, then we'll be going back to, the swamp. Gobi's, or no, what is it? I don't know what it's called. Crap, what is the steam level called? I don't know, the swamp level. Vile's land. What I call it. And we go through there. We go back there, we beat Vile in a race. And then we're gonna go back to Freeze Easy Peaks to do a boggy race. And then we move on to whatever the next level is, which I believe is Mad Monster Mansion. Which I don't remember if you want to move there or not. I feel like you do. It's not anything special. Because I don't remember anything special there. Okay, so first thing you do, get a Jinjo. That is basically the point of your life in this game.
Trigger wants rain. Yeah, I'm dribbling up. Kazooie, will eggs and feathers help? No.
What?
Need water.
Yes, he needs some water. We need to get him some water. And this is what we will be needing.
Can I get there?
Nope. Okay. Let's just go. I'm gonna go from that tree to this tree to this feather. And then we're gonna jump on to this guy. You can add that for me. Camera. I don't trust myself. Wait. Now, this level's always been a pain in the neck for me. I don't think I've ever completed this level without dying once. So, hopefully this will be the time, because I'm tired of collecting notes again, like twice. So, hopefully this is the only time I'll be collecting these notes. Okay, I'm gonna try to do this trick. Come on! Oh.
this isn't right. Let's try it. Why not?
Nope. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do this the easy way.
Is figure out where in the world you learn speed shoes crap. I think it's over here.
We're gonna learn speed shoes. That's the fastest way to do it.
These are the running shoes. Sneaky wears them.
Oh, Beaky, not Sneaky.
Make her run really fast for a limited time. Your energy is a little low. I'll fill it up for you.
Thank you, Bottle Boy. As you can see, there's a whatchamacallit. Now, of course, I'm going to be using less speedrunning strats in this one just because I'm terrible at them. So it's probably just better if I don't even try them for this level, just because that's generally how I die, is I'm trying to grab the notes without using the boots that you would normally use. Now here's a trick I like to call, use these to go fly through the hoops so you don't have to fly through the hoops with the actual flying. Go here, and you just jump right through. Oh, I almost made it. Oh, so close. Okay. Think I can do this. Nope, okay. Thinking and doing is two different things. That's for sure. There we go. Just an easy way of doing that. Okay, where's the last, or the second one? There it is. Okay, let's do this one, hopefully, in the same way. Get my health back, please. Thank you. I don't actually know if you can do this one. I don't think you can, but I'm gonna try a few times in a few different ways. I feel like that's possible. I feel like that's definitely possible.
I did it!
Okay, that one you have to fly through. There's no way I can deny that. Okay, let me just not grab that note. No, because that's nice. Okay, where does the... flying pad. Oh, but that's not here. Come on. Let's get to the top of this. I know there's some flight pads in some places. Why do I get hit by that? I'm just gonna collect all these notes. Ow! Jerk. There we go. Limbo token. We're gonna get, and we're gonna go right through here. Right now. I didn't know that you actually needed the like, speed shoes when I first did this. Because I did this, and I was like, oh my God, how in the world am I supposed to, like, do this? I'm not gonna focus on any of the notes just because you lose, like, a whole second, you lost. Yeah, you actually get, like, past zero to actually do it there. Which is weird, but nice at the same time. There we go. Okay. Then that will flood the, hot sand down there. And thus make it possible for us to swim. And get whatever.
And then I'm sure I have all the feathers and notes for it. I don't care about the eggs. I was just getting them because they were in my path. Okay, now I'm gonna jump over. I did not mean to do that. I didn't even know you could set that off a second time, honestly. Those are probably gonna get the whole animation of it showing. And there. Once again. One more time. Boom. Note. Egg. Feather, and life. There we go. And let's go this way. Okay. I'm gonna carburet over there to something. Okay. Let's get some feathers. We're actually pulling up a good amount of feathers, which is good. Okay. There. And that opens a magic door that leads somewhere. I believe this is... yeah. We don't use, like, hardly any gold feathers ever, so I feel comfortable using it there. Oh, but the final battle, that's where the gold feathers really come in handy. Now, I do not know this feather, or this puzzle by heart. I know that a lot of people do, but I don't. Ooh, this looks like right next to each other, isn't it? No, never mind. This is probably very annoying for someone that knows this puzzle to watch. Feather or not feather, what am I doing? Okay, feather. That's no good. Mumbo. Yellow and yellow. And blue and blue. There we go. I was so close to the middle. I could taste it. There we go. Okay. And we got another Jiggy. Second Jiggy. I want that next. Thank you. Okay, now I want the magic carpet ride. And now we get some feathers. And we freed some camel. And this camel actually appears in multiple games, and it's cool. And multiple times in this game. There we go. Now much health for now. Okay. Now we're gonna go ahead and get Mr. Speed Shoes. Basically. We're just gonna go! I fell again, are you kidding me? And that's how you get it. There's actually a trick way where you can just beak bomb into it, but I didn't do that because I'm not good at it. I should have listened to whatever that dialogue was saying, but at this point, I'm not even trying to do that. I'm just trying to play the game. Okay, we need health, so I'm not even going to do anything other than get health. Take it back. Yeah, no, never mind, I'm not. I'm taking my statement, I'm taking it back. Oh wait, no, did it reset? I think it might reset because I went to a building. Okay, you know what? I'm not even gonna bother trying that again. I'm just going to go. You know, I will go ahead and do the trick just because I'm going over here anyway. Which I'm actually going over here for two reasons. There we go, okay.
This tree looks a bit thirsty, but I need my water.
Okay, come on, get in the doggone bed. Oh my gosh. I'm supposed to ground and pound him. I'm missing a lot. There we go. Then he gives the tree some water, the camel gets angry and runs on water and runs out. I guess apparently the camel can do that. I didn't know that, but that's fine. And now he gave us a G. We just have to climb up the trees. Okay, well, if you do what I did, then you won't get the G, but you won't get the G the cool way. I overshot it. I am terrible at this, I hope you know. See, this is why a non-speedrunner should probably not do speedrunning strats in games that is hard to speedrun. I needed those boots. Go! Go! I failed! Go! I failed again! Go! Okay, I'm running out of time. Oh crap, I failed. Oh. Okay. Well, we will do it the way you're technically supposed to. Just get up here. Get up here. Get what he's doing. There we go. And we're just going to right through the hoop. I think so. And we're gonna just turn around. We go right through here. Only joking, mortal. We can only give you this. And he gave us a jiggy. Didn't reset, I just had more that I needed to do, and the spots kind of reset. We're actually gonna hit this target before we go over here. Actually, I'm gonna try to catch the Jiggy without landing. I have a reason. Well, I failed it, so that's something. And then we're going to big bomb nothing, because I did that. And we're going to go ahead and do this. I shouldn't have jumped over here, because this is actually a very hard spot to get away from. But, you know, it's fine. He's leaving the desert to find some peace and quiet, because everyone keeps bothering him. And, well, actually, not everyone, just me. I keep bothering him. Okay, I need to see where to go here. Okay, that's not far enough, actually. Ow! Probably would have had better chance if I stayed in. Whatchamacallit. But that's fine. That's totally fine. I'm just gonna go back here behind this pyramid again and get some health because we are low on health. Are you kidding me? Mm-hmm. go over here. Because I want to be extra safe. Slide down. Shoot that.